We've got the melody, we've got the background. Now we're gonna record all the percussion. I think it's something like this. Now is when we start positioning this instrument. That shaker, need to bring it down a little bit. The one on the right. Needs a lot more of reverb. Let's do that cymbal roll. So a little bit over the right side. Let's record that kind of like bigger percussion hits. So we've got these guys here. We've got kind of like a rim on the left side. Sounds like this.